It's an absolute pleasure to have you here with us. Can you talk to us about what it means to be officially a What's On Stage Awards winner now?
I know. It's very, very meaningful. I've never won anything before. Last thing I won, I think, actually, was a plastic statuette at a drama society about 15 years ago. So this feels like a real upgrade. Yeah.
Talk about for you what was so special about this production and your experience working with your phenomenal co-stars.
It was incredible, and I meant what I said in the speech, which is that it makes it easy. It makes it a very easy job. If you trust people and you're around people who you admire and trust, then it's the easiest job in the world. I don't want to sound glib by saying that. That is just a fact. And it's sort of what you dream of, is going into rooms where everyone's on at the top of their game and kind with that as well.
Just finally and quickly, obviously this is a celebration of the magic of live theatre. Can you explain just briefly what that is for you, what you think both performers and audiences get from this, they don't from other forms of entertainment?
Well, I think it's probably a little obvious to say that it's the fact that it's actual human beings in a room. It's as simple as that. And what happens when a group of people are in a room that don't know each other, that have had all sorts of different days and weeks and years and lives, and get to watch people pretend, like, well, there's all sort of pretense and lies, you know, and yet what you get at the end, hopefully if it's done well, is a real sort of sense of truth.